Hey guys, I wanted to share with you the making of my zebra wall, and I'm going to show you step by step of all the work I did. So, you guys will need a pencil, a good eraser, a marker, a paintbrush about 1 inch, and of course black paint. I'm not a good artist, so what I did was get a picture as a guide and use my pencil and started making my stripes. And yes, this took me a while, but if you mess up, there's always an eraser. As you guys can see, I made my first stripe. I used a tape, but it really took up a lot of time. So what I did was get a black marker and outline the stripe. When I finished outlining most of my stripes, I started making my sister paint. Black paint is really hard to take out, trust me. So have a wet towel and a bowl of water near you when you mess up. As you guys can see, this takes a while, but you have to be willing to do this. And with patience and hard work, you will get the job done. I'm almost halfway done, and if I would have done it with tape, it would have taken me the whole day. And trust me, you don't want to spend the whole day putting tape. Like, it took me just like for the first stripe to put tape about like 10 minutes. You don't want that. But if you want to, then it's up to you guys. If you're gonna do the same thing I did with the black marker, then just follow what my sister is doing. Trust me, it's not that hard, and it saved me a lot of time. As I said before, if you mess up, wipe it with a wet towel or cloth. Problem solved!
Every day I'm shuffling.
The one I'm working on. Okay, this is how. Doing it with one hand. Oops. This side is all completed. Okay, I want to show you guys something.
Hi guys.
As you can see here, my sister outlining with the marker.
You go. Gotta use Sharpie.
Or whatever black marker you have.
Yeah, black Sharpie or whatever. You just have to outline this and then later paint.
Yeah, it's pretty easy. As you could see right there is the pencil. Pencil mark. Ooh, when you're nasty.
Yeah, right there, this is the pencil mark. Mine too. Ooh.
Okay. You see, it's lazy. I couldn't do it with the tape no more. It was bad. Okay, let me take this.
It's been like a million.
I know, it took a while.
Let me help you. Oh my god.
Oh, see how, see? With that, look how it turns out. It doesn't turn out that good. So I think it's better if you do it how I'm doing it. But it's really up to you guys.
Yeah, it turns out really bad with the duct tape. Come on, come
on. You see, when you do it yourself, it doesn't look that bad.
You're gonna have a steady arm.
Okay.
See?
She's doing it. Okay. The paint I use is a quart paint, black, whatever.
The brushes.
A 1-inch brush, I think you should get. They dried out. Uh-oh. Okay,
I'm done.
As you can see, there's a lot left. And we have some here. So, like, if we get a gallon, it's pretty much for a waste. Now I was about to get a gallon, so.
It's pretty good. Oh, it's dried out.
I told you.
This is bad. I gotta wet this. Is that what we're eating? So.
Yeah, that was
came up. It was dried a long time, so. I'm gonna go wash this brush.
Okay. Okay, you guys, are you ready to see final wall? Yay! Oh, okay.
And this is it.
I don't want to show you first. Bishop, get out. See? Ta-da.
It's beautiful because I did this one. This one.
Who wants to turn on really bad first? So this is the final thing. I'm actually really happy.
I love this one. This is the one I made. How it turned out.
You better erase that. How it turned out. I'm really there's a mosquito in the room.
Where?
It's flying somewhere.
Ew.
Mosquitoes bit me 3 times.
You're trying to get it.
Oh, it's
in here.
There's 3 in this leg. 1 in this one. What about him? No. Okay. So.
Oh! Get to the dog.
See it? Okay. The trash can. He painted trash can.
Did you see the mosquito?
There it is. So like I said, I do not draw really good. So I'm actually happy how the wall turned out. And I know a lot of people have.
There's 2!
Oh my god, get it out of my room.
Ew, I hate doing that.
You're gonna get blood in my wall.
I need something. Okay. Danny, give me something. I hate squishing these
ugly
things.
Oh my god, I'll be back. Okay, guys, it's done. I'm done with my wall. And I'm super duper happy with it. It came out really good. And I'm happy, and that's all that matters. Okay, I'm gonna show you 3 things I had in mind for the wall. This one was the first one, just to have zebra patterns all over just one side of the wall. And another thing I had in mind was, okay, I would have done a square in the middle. Okay, that square is gonna be blank. And then outside the square, I was gonna color it hot pink. And then inside the square, I was gonna have the zebra patterns in it. That was the second idea. And the third idea was the wall would have been all white. And then I'll have 3 frames. And then inside those frames, like, they'll have zebra inside it. So, like, be like different places. I don't know. I ended up choosing zebra patterns a little bit though. Wow.